Hi ladies, so today's tip of the day is a towel should never touch your face. The only thing that you need is your cleanser and your hands, and you've got enough cleaning for the day. What is that? So I'm using Mambo Kazi, Moringa and Aloe Facial Cleanser, and I'm just massaging my neck, my nape, the back of my ears. It's all part of my face. So I've rinsed my face. So after that, I use a towel. Now I can use a towel just to pat dry my skin. Ladies, you pat dry, okay? So that we don't aggravate our delicate facial skin. That's wrong, you don't do that. So my face is nice and clean. Now I'm applying my moisturizer. So if you notice, moisturizers, they come in a little tub, like 50 mils. If it's very big, it's probably 100 mils. So you just apply a little bit. A little bit goes a long way. Then you just use your ring finger, as you can see I'm doing. And with moisturizer, where they've got oily skin, dry skin, combination skin, you need to moisturize your face. Just buy moisturizer that is perfect for your skin. So don't forget all the places.